It is time once again for speed darts. Last time at James Wade and Rob Cross, we're not particularly quick, but we're going to sort that out this time around. We've brought in the big guns, the machine gun. Jermaine, tell us your name, where you're from, and what you've done in this game.
I'm from Holland, and hope I will be the quicker darts player.
You are quick, aren't you, Jermaine?
I'm quick,
that's
yes.
Why they call him the machine gun. Now, contestant number two, what's your name and where you're from?
Nathan Aspinall from Shotbox.
And are you quick, Nathan?
I'm quick. I can be quick. Be very quick.
And he's very good. World semi-finalist. And he's won a PDC title. Let's get it on.
Jermaine, are you ready? Nathan, you ready? 3, 2, 1, throw.
We're underway. The Asp versus the machine gun. 60. One of the quickest players around with what appears to be the world's greatest MC, John McDonald, holding court in the background.
Oh, he's rapid in.
He is quick, Nathan. Very quick. And a PDC finalist this year. Struggling. At the minute,
45
is Jermaine.
He might be fast, but he can't score the lad.
Oh, steady on, Nate, putting the absolute boot in this one.
60.
And on the board as well, because a decent setup shot here from the Asp, and it might be his.
58.
60. Another 60. Bullseye, that's the 170. I'm pretty sure that's the best 170 you'll see in Minehead this weekend.
101.
Can he finish it off? He can, and he does, and that is rapid.
Ah, bye-bye.
And there you have it, 47.2 seconds, quicker than world finalist Michael Smith, quicker than the double world youth champ Dimitri, and quicker than the world number two, Rob Cross. A historic moment on speed darts, the Asp, Nathan Aspinall, straight to the top of the leaderboard. How did that feel?
You know what, it's one of the proudest moments of my career so far. And, you know, I'm so happy I just can't believe I've not got a trophy for it. In all honesty.
You're only at the top of the leaderboard. Until somebody
that's
else
not
beats.
That's not getting beat.
He says that's not getting beat.
And if it does, I'm coming back.
Right, there we go. Big talk from the Asp. The machine gun, rat-a-tat-tat, one of the quickest players in the world. What went wrong?
The scoring. He was a big scorer than me.
Succinct. Yeah. Unfortunate for the machine gun, but the Asp, this is... This is nothing on this.
This is, you know, because I'd like to thank my sponsors for, you know, helping me, backing me to get me through this. So, yes, thank you.
What a pro. The Asp straight to the top of the leaderboard on speed darts.
Cheers.